Hello everybody, welcome back. This is Jonathan Gardner making more of my bass. Let's see what I got here. We're making rocket fuel here from solid fuel. I'm thinking that I might have a problem transporting liquids. So what I might do is transport barrels instead on the belts. Liquids have a weird response. So what I'm going to do is kind of redesign this a little bit. Let's see. Oh, the thing that I haven't figured out quite yet and I have to think about is what I'm going to do with the empty barrels. I think if I had... Let me think about this. I guess if I had, just kind of thinking, so if I had a belt of barrels coming in and a belt of barrels going out, they should always balance until the belts can't contain enough fluids. And so it'd be a closed loop of barrels. I think what's important for me to realize is, let me think about this. This may work with the pipes. Maybe I could throw in pumps every once in a while, which I don't have room for. Alternatively, I would need to leave room for I'm just going to do it so liquids are dispersed by chests. And so we basically need to delete all this, which I know sounds really annoying to all of you. That I keep building and rebuilding. But, hey, that's what I like to do. I like to build. So that means I get to rebuild. Which means build again. So these guys are rather easy to put together. It's not a big deal. It really isn't. It just takes a few minutes. So let me delete all of this. Let me actually use the map to do it. And that should be fine. I'm just going to use barrels to transport all the liquids. Meanwhile, while that's doing that, I should bring up some more supplies. I have plenty of belts in my inventory. Or do I want to bring up supplies? Concrete is done. Are there robots in the system? There are 689 robots in the system. So I'm going to get some logistic robots so that they can bring things to me so I can bring it in and out of the system. I've got quite a bit of a cold here. Kind of huddled up in a warm room with a sweater. And my throat is sore, so I might not talk as much as I would like to normally. Hopefully it won't affect things too much. We'll see. Let's get some logistic pods. That was easy. 500 is good. And while I'm down here, let's drop off some things. What else do I want to grab? Let's grab modules. Oh, okay, just in time. That's cool. A couple commenters were leaving comments on my channel with words that aren't fit for children, and I just delete those comments. So if you are one of those people who have a potty mouth and I delete your comment, it's not because I don't like you, it's I just don't like your language. So, man, I want to keep this kid friendly as much as possible. I know kids are watching. Couple of you were questioning why did I build that huge science thing and why do I use, and I know that this is, lots of things are cute and everything like that, but give me all the bots. Bring them all to me. I'll put them back into the system. Why did I do that? I'm not using speed modules with beacons, and the reason why is they use a huge amount of energy and resources to build, and I don't think it's worth it. I think it's just better to build more factories and more productivity modules. That's my theory. I could be wrong. I could be silly. I could be crazy, but whatever. That's my theory, and I'm sticking to it. Let's see where those guys all went. I see a couple down here. Maybe I can run down and find them myself. Ooh, there's some down here as well. There's some coal in the system too. I should get rid of these yellow chests down here. That's what I'll do. I'm gonna get rid of these chests. I shouldn't have things all the way down here. That'll be the extent of yellow chests. And I want all the yellow chests you can give me. Give them all to me. I should probably take these science labs out. What is going on now? Where are all the robots that were supposed to be bringing me things? Here they are. And they're coming. Aha. I'm starting to get them. I think I got all the robots. I don't want 100. That's 50's fine. Okay, we're good. Should probably take those labs out. Okay, low density structure requires plastic, steel, copper, right? Yeah. So this is how we're going to do it. We're going to have you are going to unbox petroleum gas.
Change.
Then we're gonna have you two pipes. Plastic hole. I need some inserters. Sorry about my voice. One full belt of steel and a half belt of copper. Then we have petroleum gas in, petroleum gas, our empty barrel out, and then coal in. Maybe I'll put coal on the inside. There, that should help me see better what's being stored down here. So that's pretty messy. What if I rearranged it slightly? So that we could go like this. Set here. We need ground belts too. I don't know what pipes that is. Yeah. I think that'll work fine. And the coal comes from here. Alright, let's make that happen. Alright. Oh, I need some more modules so I can measure exactly what I'm getting out of it. Alright, there we go. Okay, so we're gonna have a full belt of steel. Wait, we have the output. LDS, right? Full belt of steel coming in. Full belt of copper and plastic. That's the LDS, low density structure. That is shared by both the satellite and the rockets. And it's going to be put on one side. And then we can just run that down until we can no longer have them. So these guys are running at 50%. They, every 60 seconds, every 1 minute, they need every 1 minute because it takes 60 seconds because they're at 0.5 crafting speed with all the modules. They need 10 steel plate. So if there's a full belt of steel plate, a full belt can provide 40 times 60 every minute. And so we can actually supply 240 of these on one belt. 240. How many do we need? Let me check my spreadsheet. It's loading right now. So for research, they do 600 research a minute. Low density. Where is it? Low density structures. We need 290.8. One more time, I shouldn't have done that. So 40 times 60 divided by 10. So we need 240 on a belt. We need 290.8. So we can't quite go. The belt would be full of steel. We'd be able to get to the end. So we 292 divided by 2 is 146. We'll do 146 on a side. No, don't do that. 146 on a side. Wish I had a way to write that down. Hey, JJ, can you hand me a piece of paper? I have a spreadsheet. We're going to have a chemical plant that puts the... Thank you. Okay, we'll make plastic. And then he's gonna have coal. And we gotta get the unbarreling. Barrels coming out, full barrels coming in. This guy, (clears throat) 146 per side, so 146. I need 146 times 10 a minute, so 1,460 per minute. So we need 1,460 plastic. Each side. And just to... You can't put that in there. It doesn't matter. Well, I could. Hmm. I could like mirror this so that this guy could do both sides. I think I'll do that. I think I'll do a mirror. This would be the copper and plastic. This would be the steel. That'll be the LDS. Throw these guys in there too. Let's move this around. Almost looks like I know what I'm doing. That steel. This is going to be petroleum gas barrels. Copper on one side. Okay. More belts. Story of my life. This would be a full belt then. So I could, if I can ensure. Yeah, that'll do it. And this guy will put the satellite on there with the LDS. Yeah, that'll work. This will be the rocket control unit and the other thing too. And the rocket fuel. Rocket fuel would be next. Okay, so now we need to figure out how many of these for how many of those. So how much can one of these guys supply? So he makes two every second, so one every half second. So we start with half second. Then we have to multiply by his crafting speed times 0.6875. And then we multiply by his productivity, 1.3. So he makes, each one makes 0.446. Goes to 0.446875 per second times 60 is 26. Per minute, 26.8125 per minute. Okay, this is not right. My number's right. So he makes 2 per second times 0.6875 times 1.3 for the productivity bonus. Yeah, 1.7875 per second times 60 equals 107.25 per minute. That seems better. And 107.25 each requires 10 per minute. 5 per minute or 10 per minute? 5 per minute. So divided by 5, that's 21. 21 and a half, basically. 21. So if I go 20, then I'll have too much. That's fine. Let's do 20. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, and 20. Same down here. Are we out of medium power poles? That seems highly unlikely. We're missing yellow chests though. And then on the next one, we need a new group. And I need 146 per side. To do this 7 times. 2, that's 40. 60. 80. 100, 120, 140, 160. I always count how many we have now. It's 160, so we only need 146 per side. So that means get rid of 14. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. Okay. The next thing is this. There's some holes in the concrete here. It's not quite accurate that twenty-one and four fifths, 21.45. So I can think about this for a second. If I okay, so this guy will produce a certain number. This guy could be down one more. This guy could probably go down two, maybe even three. Because I'm trying to think how numbers actually work. I'm going to leave this here like this for now. And these uneven ratios, there's got to be a way. Meanwhile, I'm going to go down and get some. No, I'm not going to get some other chests. Okay, so I need ways to annotate the screen. There's no way I'm going to remember what those were. Two belts of steel. Okay, now let's build the rocket fuel. This is rocket fuel. And the rocket control units. So rocket fuel on the inside. And you guys don't have power anymore, okay. I'm going to bring these guys down now. Let's just go and delete this. Mom home, JJ?
I don't know.
You don't know? Go clean up, JJ. Turn it off. Go clean up. I'm watching you, JJ. Go clean up. Come on.
Dad, what?
Go clean up. Go clean up. Alright, that's that for that. Rocket fuel. So rocket fuel Let's go figure out how many we need first. Probably the same number, because I think it uses the same ratios. So rocket fuel requires 273. Low density structure, I guess, takes longer than rocket fuel. So it takes 10 solid fuel every minute. And so you basically don't matter, you're a rounding error. This guy produces one. This guy produces one. Why is it different? Rocket fuel. Maybe it's a satellite. Yeah, it requires more. Okay, 273 it is. So how much a full belt of so we have 40 items per second times 60 seconds equals that 2,400 solid fuel per second per minute, and then that can supply up to 240, and we need 273. So yet again, we have to divide by 2 because 273 is too much. So 273 divided by 2 is 136.5. We're going to build 137. Let's do 138 per side. We're going to build a little extra. 138. Oh, what happened? Now, solid fuel is only used for rocket fuel, I believe. Yeah. So, in keeping with that, let's make some solid fuel. This guy can't make it, can he? No, it requires a chemical plant. Solid fuel. Light oil. Alright, excellent. So he makes one every 3 seconds. So we have one divided by 3 times 60. So he makes 20 a second, obviously. Times 0.6875, 0.6875 times 1.3. So he makes 17.875. Let me just look at it. Making my mega base, trying not to talk.
Why?
Because my throat does not feel happy. It says I need 152.
I don't know.
152.3. Divide that by 2. 77 per side. I could probably get away with a single row. If I did one per two, that wouldn't quite be enough, would it? I need one every 1.8. So it's going to be a weird ratio.
You lost a rug.
I could fit it on a single belt. 273 long. And 116. So we have 116 to 273. I have no idea what ratio that is. Let's do it. Oh wait, he needs the, no, we'll figure that out later. He needs the, no, we don't figure out that later. We figure that out now. He is going to empty light barrels. Go for the simple answer here.
Holy
I'm just
cow.
Using vertical space I'm not really buzzers. Thinking about. You could scoot down one more. Yeah, that's a problem.
Hey!
I have to use underground belts. Not if I did this, though. I think if I tried to line it all up together, let's see what that would look like.
You just lost some.
Yeah, that won't work. I mean, it could with red inserters. Yeah, it's just red inserters.
The only pieces that are not protected at the beginning of the chest game is the roots. It's a huge disadvantage.
Yeah, that's true. That is true. Okay, so let's, I'm not happy with this at all. Barrels, or light oil barrels, and then empty barrels. And we have. This.
Okay.
16 times 2.
Go back from whence you came.
So. It's not quite 2 to 1 either. No. Okay, 153 to 73. Two is 306, so we're building 33 extra. I think 33 extra in the grand scheme of things is not a big deal, so we're going to build one of these, feeds two of these, even though it's not quite enough. It's not quite enough. So if that's the case, okay, let's do this. Dam. 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 Because we want the. Maybe we'll drop it off here. Look at this guy. Maybe we'll have him supply two of these guys. He'll supply two. So clusters of four. You'll have to sit here, which is fine. Looks like there's a lot of space, but oh, he doesn't have power. He needs power. How much can a belt carry in terms of fluid? Each chest, each fluid barrel can hold 50, right? 50. So a whole belt can carry 120,000 fuel per minute. 120,000 units. So these guys, they use how much? They take 10. So we have 153 that need 10. They take 3 seconds. So they need 30,600 a minute. Then times our modifiers, 0.6875 times 1.3, we need 27,348. I should have write down. Light oil. minute. And a single belt can be 60 times 40 times 50. 120,000 per minute. So yeah, a single belt should be able to supply all that. What about the plastic? Each plastic takes 20 petroleum gas. Yeah, that should be enough as well. That's only like 29,000. So a single belt should be able to supply all that. I just need some power here, if I can figure out a sweet way to get power in there. Maybe stretch it out a little more. Maybe I can have one guy supply both sides. This is interesting, let's try this. Oh, no way, this would be awesome. This is sweet.
Very interesting
could have. Just like that. We need 273. I need to do the 68 and a quarter times. That makes 69 times. 3. Oh, that's wrong. Sixty-nine. Excellent. One does nothing. Why does my RoboPort extend all the way over there? I don't want it to. Late last night.
Why are you sleeping right now? Get up! I saved myself! Your room is messy. Downstairs.
What?
What do you mean? You didn't finish it.
That's what she means, you didn't finish it. Alright, a little bit of lag here. We're missing lots of things, especially underground belts. I haven't put any lights in my factory. I'm not regretting the decision not to put lights in my factory. Let's make sure we have enough now. Let's do this on the map. No. Do that. This won't tell me. There are 138 on a side. 138 times 2 is 276. So yeah, I have 3 extras, which is fine. Okay, so the rocket fuel is going to come out here. It's going to come down here. This is the red and green science. This is the blue and military science.
Not busy today.
Not really, no.
Chris Bora.
What's up? Okay, lay down.
Did you eat?
Yeah, I ate. Yep.
Why? Sorry about the dinner.
I know.
You had to laugh.
I wanted to build. I don't want to sit around all day.
What is it? No.
Let's put down some more. Let's go check out module production. It should be red chests, not yellow. They want the modules. Here, I'm gonna actually tear these up. Modules, huh? Let's make sure our modules are happy. Looks like they're doing great. got almost 200 there. 197. Let's grab some underground belts. I'm gonna grab some rubber ports as well. I'm feeling like I'm gonna be needing more and more of those. And let's get some chemical labs. Excellent. Check out my science really quick here. I could use the radar, but science is healthy. How's my power? It's doing okay. Coming on the north side. Okay, it's safe. Buddies, I want to condense this down if I can. Oh well, it's too late. I don't want to. Maybe next time, make something better like this. Let's do the rocket control units. This requires 255.1. Which rounds up to 256. Take two ingredients. It takes 1 minute to make one. So it's pretty straightforward what this is. Wait, how are the range? Yeah, we can keep going. Six of these. Let's eat 16, 32, 64. 64, 96. and 28. That's not 256, is it? No, I need two more. I know I need two more. Oh, I didn't do the calculations here. Hold on a second. It only needs one of each, so 2400. Yeah, this can easily handle. This can go all the way. Let's figure out how many I have. And it's 224 plus 32 is 256. Let's put down some more cement too. Don't delete stuff here, dudes. Just speed modules, or the productivity modules. Okay, rocket fuel is going to go on the other side. The rocket control units go on the other side of the rocket fuel. Just like that. We're making it even 2,000. Factory really quick here. It's a very elegant factory, I think. So he needs blue circuits and speed modules. 256 a minute each. That is everything for the rockets, I believe. Yeah. Now this guy also needs solar panels, accumulators, radars, and he also needs processing units. Solar panels, accumulators, and radars. Let's do the solar panels and accumulators. Solar panels and accumulators. Solar panels. We need 7 accumulators. We need 7. So we need 7 of each. And I don't know how many ingredients. Accumulators. It just needs 2 ingredients, iron plates and battery. Obviously we can't stick those productivity modules in there. So we need 7 each. These guys, every 10 seconds they make 1. So 6 times, they make 6 a second. Times 7. So we're making 42 a minute. No, 6 a minute. So we're making 42 a minute. And that means they need. Yes, that's well within the range. And I think it's the same with the solar panels. Yeah, 42 times 15, that's well within the range. So, well, let's line it up. More belts. Oh, that's fine, yeah. Circuits on the inside, copper, steel on the outside. There we go. Radar. And processing units. Radar and processing units. So I'm gonna have the radar. What does radar require? How many radar? It doesn't even factor in. Like 2.5 a minute is what we need. So radar requires quite a few ingredients, barely anything of anything. Where did he go? There it is. Electronic gear circuits, gear wheels, and iron plates. So Radar. This one will have processing units on the other side. That was easy. You know, the more I look at this, the more I want to compress this. Vertically, I mean. How would that even work? Maybe what I'd do is I would have, something like this. I wasn't making plastic, right? So actually more like this. This would be input. This would be output. Oh. It's something like that. Now I just need power poles. That's more meaning power poles. They have 1.1000. Here, bring me some. 50's fine. You know, actually, let's just keep this going here. Always have some of those, maybe 50 of those. Anything else? All right. These robots are going somewhere. They'll find me eventually. Right? As long as they don't leave the area. So, I was working on that pattern, then I got distracted. Power. Power, these guys are going to distribute out. And power, you guys would bring it to me. Here they are. Something like that. I think I'll make the ship next episode. Guys, thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.